Now, the Indian renewables group Mytrah Energy has reported a strong underlying performance in its latest half year, with wind power capacity increasing by 50%. On the line with me is Executive Vice President Bob Smith. Bob, wind strength's better than expected, but what are some of the main highlights?
Yes, so I think we've had a very good wind year, but I think that the most important message in these results really is the delivery of capacity expansion. We set out at the start of the year to say we would deliver about 200 megawatts this year, and we're now sitting on well over 300 megawatts delivered. So in terms of our execution capability, this is a real demonstration of just how much we can create and how good we're getting at project execution.
Just run me through some of the numbers. You've been investing heavily in new capacity and closed the period with 878 up and running, that's right?
That's exactly right. So we walked into 2015 with about 580 megawatts. And during the year now, we've added enough to get us to an operating capacity of 878 by the middle of the year. And we've actually added some more post the period end as well. So we're actually sitting at 917 right now, which is, you know, a dramatic increase from what we had at the start of the year.
Do you have a target?
So we don't really set a target in terms of capacity. We've said that we are going to deliver around 1,000 megawatts by the middle of next year, and obviously we feel very confident about doing that. But beyond that, you know, we go where the returns are, and so capacity is not the only measure of our performance.
I spotted there was an increase in profit losses. Bob, what's the story behind that?
Well, it's interesting. If you look at the profit line, what you see is that that the reported number is a net loss, but the underlying number is a profit of $2.5 million, which is the difference between that and the same period last year is $5 million. So we've got $5 million positive swing in profitability. The difference is because of the fact that we refinanced our existing operating portfolios. That's the biggest refinancing in Indian renewable energy history, and dramatically reduced the cost of the interest. By doing that, of course, you always incur a refinancing charge, which was $6 million, which is why we've registered a loss this half. But if you correct for that, it's actually a profit of $2.5 million, which is $5 million better than the period last year.
Now, in addition to your wind operation, you've also got other power arrangements in place, haven't you? Tell me a bit about those.
Yeah, so the other exciting thing that we've been doing recently is getting our solar business up and running. We now have 120 staff working on solar. We have signed PPAs for 422 megawatts of solar projects. And obviously, as you'd expect, we're right now in the middle of ramping up those projects. And we're assigned a number of contracts with suppliers for both the modules and inverters, which we've announced to the market. And we're starting construction. We've got teams on the ground buying land, and we're already starting to build the first project. So the solar business is really getting going and making some great progress.
Now, of course, we're in the middle of monsoon season. On the back of these strong results, how are things looking for the second half?
So, I mean, the monsoon, as I've said before, is sort of in two halves. So the first half has been reasonably good. I think I said in the results that we were up about 6% in terms of production from the existing operating portfolio that was there this time last year. So if you take that same portfolio on a like-for-like basis, it's 6% better this year. So that's a good start to the season. You never know where the monsoon is going to end up until the season is over, but we are very confident that we're going to meet our targets for the year.
And the looking short-term, Bob, 6 months, 6-12 months, where are your priorities? What are your main concerns? What are you looking at?
So we continue to focus very heavily on ensuring we deliver the capacity expansion, which is to finish 1,000 megawatts by the middle of next year, and also obviously now to get the solar projects up and running. But of course, we've also got an eye on the future, so we're still working very hard on developing the pipeline, and we've got a pipeline of well over 3,000 megawatts of potential wind projects, plus a lot of solar projects to develop. So we continue on the business development track. And then the third thing that we're focused very heavily on now is, of course, the performance of the operating portfolio. So for Mytrah as a company, you know, over the last year or so, or the last few years, we've emerged as a very large operator. We're one of the biggest operators in India now. And our operational capability, our ability to get the best from our assets, is now becoming a significant source of differentiation. So those are our three main sort of focus areas: project execution, building the future pipeline, and delivering the performance from the operating assets.
Plenty happening, Bob. Thanks for giving us an update. It's good to talk.
It's a pleasure.